I think we got two trains here, so crank it up. This train on main track number one, the first train is eastbound. It's a port stack train out of Long Beach, California. The second train was westbound. It was a domestic stack train. Boy, a lot of action right out of the gate there. My gosh. Wow. Not you, Shorty. Thank you. train is doing a lot of moaning and groaning. I don't know if there was mid-DPUs in there or not. Did you see any? Union Pacific on the Palmdale cutoff up there. That train's going southbound towards West Colton. Some kind of port train. It might be domestic. Sorry, car counters. So the train on the left is the Palmdale cutoff on the Mojave subdivision of the UP lines. And on the right, we've got the BNSF main track number one, eastbound on the Cajon subdivision. I know I missed the car counters up on the train on the left, but I wanted to get the nice backdrop of the Mormon Rocks. I apologize. Sometimes I have to make those decisions. I do appreciate you guys so much. Guys, girls. Beautiful Mormon Rocks, that sandstone that used to be on the ocean bottom billions of years ago. It's tilted up because of San Andreas Fault. It runs very close to here. And that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Jabber, Mr. Duel, you're not hearing. Get your name on this wall. Love you guys. All right, you guys, thanks for watching. Watch a couple more. We love you, and we'll catch you on the next one. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, share with your family and friends. Leave a nice comment. Everything helps the channel. Love you guys. Take care. Happy Memorial Day weekend.